documentaries, there's a lot of them. Or maybe like myself with your own two eyes. My point, very simple. Where we are right now, ladies and gentlemen, is exactly how close the largest terrorist attack in United States history came to the most visible icon of the American way of life. What gives us the ability to be on this boat right now without asking anyone's permission comes from the freedoms that she represents. Ladies and gentlemen, the thought's the same here as if you were taking a ride, let's say, on the London Underground. Waiting for a train in Madrid, Spain. Nightclubbing in Bali, perhaps. Taking a midnight stroll, looking at the stars in Lockerbie, Scotland. Getting together with a couple of friends in the lobby of a hotel for a cup of tea in Mumbai. Keep a good eye on freedom and liberty, ladies and gentlemen. Look how many people are trying to take it away.